guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to make is some slime.
Process the glue.
Alright, so we're going to be using this 25 whatever the mil.
Mills.
So, he's now adding the glue. Just can't see. I'll show you soon.
I'm gonna laugh it out.
My brother just fell over there, so
yeah.
On the lawnmower, I say.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Alright, that's out of that glue gone.
Yeah.
You alright, Callum?
All the glue gone.
Right. So all the glue gone. So that's what it looks like now.
Yeah.
Alright, so add the shaving cream, please.
Okay. So you wanna add about the same amount of shaving cream as there is glue.
Yeah.
Hold on, I think I'm just
That's about enough. And now we're just. It might be allowed, so yeah. And now we're just gonna mix it.
And sorry for the background noise because there's traffic behind us, I guess you could say.
It's a highway.
Shampoo, whichever one. I use conditioner because it makes it more stretchy.
We'll just make this slime white.
Yeah. Just add a little bit of that.
As you can tell, it's a bit. Add some more cream, foam, whatever.
Yeah. Don't add too much at a time because it will get too foamy.
One of those inside and another one of those over there. Yeah, the
beauty build. Yeah. Well, that's the one we just made the blue stuff with.
Yeah.
So yeah, now show the camera stuff.
Now it looks like that. So add the borax.
This is just hot water and borax.
Yeah.
1 teaspoon and 1 cup of hot water. Isaac, stir. Get a top view while he's mixing so you guys can see.
Now it's all coming together, so a bit more.
And you don't want to add too much at a time because then it'll become like
water.
As hard as a rock.
So it's slimy. Bit more borax. Now mix it around the Christmas tree.
He's just gonna mix it all up with his hands.
Hold the spoon, please.
Ooh, tell her.
Are you guys gonna go out the front?
Maybe. So, if he needs more borax, I'll give him some more borax.
Yeah.
And if it's still like a little bit like foamy and the foam's going on with the bowl, add some more conditioner.
still not ready. Do I need anything else? Nope, just keep mixing.
Add a little more.
A bit more.
Just don't add too much of time. If it's ready to come together like this, then it might turn into a rock. Yeah. So, see how like it's very stringy, but if you like play with it and like with your hands.
Together, kind of.
Yeah.
Kind of.
And this is like half the bottle. Like this glue is half the amount of glue we just used. So it's gonna be half the amount of slime we just made.
This looks like it's not coming together. My hands are dirty as.
Yeah. Just if it's like really stringy like that, just keep mixing.
Okay. 15 minutes. Like this is like my. The like full time making it. Last time we tried ages ago and we used the wrong like
type of glue
and also we didn't have borax and all that, so it just stayed watery.
Yeah, and, like went to all foam.
Just went to foam and like just water.
So I'm gonna go wash my hands and I'll be back.
Just yeah.
So it's gonna be like that.
It's gonna be like this. Still string. Still like stringy. Yeah.
Just keep mixing it.
Yeah, we'll just keep mixing.
And I don't recommend doing this at home.
You do. You want to make slime.
Yeah, if you're a little kid, don't.
You have your mum helping. But if you're like my age, like 12-ish, you can do it. But if you're alone, don't do it because anything could happen. You might get glue over yourself and it might not work. Still. Blobby.
Yeah. So if it's like this, then it's got too much borax in it. So that's totally fine because if you add it with another slime that's not completely ready yet, you'll make it like perfect slime. So, yeah.
That's what happened. Mission failed.
Yeah, but we can still use it.
Yep. Just runny slime. And I'll take that away. I'll show you the other one. It's going to be the end of the video, so make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video with all your other friends. See ya.